this is Stumpy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. Today, as you can see, I'm being joined by Lee, and I am playing a round of Dragon Dodge. And Dragon Dodge is a game where you need to, you guessed it, dodge dragons. And this is a cool map. I've not seen it properly yet. I've only seen the lobby here. But yeah, I think we're going to go into these pods. We're going to get pushed into the nether. And we basically need to dodge dragons. There's going to be an island. And there's going to be dragons going after us. And the last person on the island wins. So this map was built by Kingdom Craft, Broadbent, and Oprisal. And here are the rules and things. And then here we go. This is what the official description is. In Dragon Run, it's not even called Dragon Dodge. In Dragon Run, you will run for your life from dragons, destroying the ground under your feet. Your objective is to be the last contestant alive. Good luck. And I am playing against all of these lovely people here. There'll be links to all of their channels in the description, so you can see their view. And a Lion Maker, excuse me, we had a discussion before we started, and I claimed the orange one. Lion Maker, you come over here. Follow me, Lion Maker. You go down here in the yellow one. That is the colour of your fur, and this is the colour of my fur. we were having a debate, and I won the debate to go and get the orange pod. It's Stumpy style colours. I got to be in that pod. Right. So what I think we happens now is that we drop down into this little hole, and I've been locked in. I've been locked inside. And then I think once everyone's in, we're going to get pushed into the nether. And then I just need to run. Run from dragons. And I don't mean dragon. I mean dragons. Multiple dragons. And I'm getting hurt. I'm in a nether portal, I think. And I'm waiting to be teleported, entering the nether. Right. So all I need to do now is try and survive. Right. I need to wait for it to load in. And I can already hear the dragons. They are very, very loud. Right. Let's just try and... Let's go somewhere safe. Oh, in the building? Should we seek shelter inside of the building? I don't know if this is a good or a bad idea. Apparently, they're going to be destroying the ground beneath our feet. So I guess trying to get up high would be a good idea. Because I guess there's more to be destroyed. And look at that! There's a dragon right there. They are going after someone. Look at that! They've made a huge pit in the ground. Oh, it's going crazy! It's breakdancing! It's a dancing dragon. It's not menacing. It just wants to dance. I can see what it looks like, people flying. That's just the world loading. And I think that was someone falling off. Yes, yeah, someone has fallen down already. The Ender Dragon has already claimed its first victim. And it looks like everyone has come to copy me. They've all come up to this building. Unfortunately, the top floor of the building has just disappeared. Now let's just try and get away. Oh, okay, not that way. That is not a good way to go. There's another building in that direction. I don't know if I can get to it though. And oh look, someone had some boots. Oh, I got boots on as well. I didn't even realize I had boots. And oh look, there's a chest here. Can I even open it? Oh, there's nothing in the chest. And oh look where Lion Maker's gone. There's a big tower up here. Well, a big hill I could probably try and make my way to. And let's see if I can seek shelter up here. Aha! I think this is going to be a good way to go. I can go and climb up this hill here. Actually, if I just stay down here in the middle of it, then hopefully that way I'm not going to get shot by the dragons, and that way I shouldn't get hurt. Let me just stay hiding down here somewhere. Then this way the dragons won't be able to see me. I got a little window here. I got a little peeky hole. Wouldn't it be terrifying if that happened? Oh no! Oh look! Oh, I went and looked. It poked its face right through the window. It just stared me right in the eyes. That was absolutely terrifying. I feel a little bit less safe here. And oh no, look, more people have fallen off. I don't know how many people are left, actually. I can see Lion Maker still running around over there. Looks like he decided that this isn't a safe place. And you know what? I think he might be right. And oh, no. Ooh, 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 ooh. I nearly went. That really hurt me. I'm right down on the very bottom of the world now. I think it is now just me and Lion Maker left, but I've only got 2 hearts. I need to find somewhere to hide. How do you hide from 4 Ender Dragons? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Let's just keep on the move. Just keep running. If I just keep running, hopefully that way they won't be able to get me. I can kind of dodge their attacks. But I have very low hunger and only 2 hearts left. So my hunger isn't going to be going up at all anyway. I wish there was something in the chest. I want some food or something. Can I get some food? Can I go mining? Can I do anything? Let's just keep on the move. It looks like there's no way to get back to that place. And oh no, I'm getting hurt again. I have 1.5 hearts. And oh no, I was destroyed. I was taken out by one of the dragons. So I think that Lion Maker was the victor in that round there. But don't worry, I am not just going to be playing one round of Dragon Run. I'm going to be playing a few rounds. So yeah, round number two will be coming up right now. Right, here we go. Round number two of Dragon Run. So we're going to do the exact same thing as before, but hopefully a little bit better so this time I can win. Oh, and I also realized I got it wrong. It wasn't Lion Maker that won the last round. It was actually Big B Stat. So congratulations, Big B Stat. Congratulations on winning. And Lion Maker, are you sulking because you're not allowed to have the orange pod? Tell you what, Lion Maker, for this round, you have the orange pod and I'll have the slightly faded orange pod over here. You can come and have this one, Lion Maker, and I'll go in this one down here if it means that much to you. Anyway, he seemed to do a little bit better than me the last round anyway, so maybe this is a luckier pod. Who knows? Anyway, it looks like we're going straight into round number two. I guess I should come up with some sort of strategy. I didn't really have a strategy in the last round because, to be honest, I didn't really know what I was doing. I think staying high up is a good idea, as long as you're not in a position where they can go straight after you. There was that bridge. Actually, let's go over here. Look, there's a little boat over here which I could go and hide on. But I don't know. There's only very thin ground over there, so I'm not sure if that's a good idea. Let's go and have a look in this chest, actually. Let's see if there was any items in it before. I don't know. I guess it is just an empty chest. Right, I'm feeling very out in the open here. Let's go follow Lee. And oh no, the bridge is getting destroyed. There's a good chance that we're going to go and get stuck over here. Right, this is where I was last time. And oh no, not yet, dragons. Not yet. Give me a chance. Oh, I can't get up there anymore. Right, I need to get back. I need to get back to the other side of the island. Otherwise, I'm going to get stuck over here with no cover. I think all of the dragons are pretty much only going for me right now. There's another little island over on that direction where there doesn't seem to be many people. I think you kind of want to be over by yourself because the dragons seem to be going after the big groups of people. And look, I might be able to just about be able to get over there. As long as a dragon doesn't get me, can I jump over here? And then if I break this leaf, oh no, I can't break blocks. Oh no, I'm stuck down here. Oh, hello, Lee. Oh, Lee, you shouldn't have followed me here. You should not have followed me. This is not a good place to be. Is there right? I don't know if I could probably just about jump round to there, but it's probably not worth it. Can we get back? I need to try and jump over to there. Oh, Lee's doing it. Oh, Lee managed to do it. Right, good idea, Lee. Right, let's go and copy Lee. Can I make the jump? Yes, I can. And then across here. Right, Lee, let's get out of here. That was a bad way to go. Can I try and get my way into this house? I can. But me and Lee are right next to each other and the stairs are destroyed. We can't get upstairs. Can I get behind here? I just want to get out of the firing range. Oh, look, behind here, behind the counter. Everyone's all huddled together. That means if a dragon does come, they're just going to destroy all of us at the exact same time. All of the dragons are going to be pretty much going after all of us. And oh no, there goes the wall. One of the walls has gone. Right, let's try and let's go to that little boat then. Let's go and have a bit of a change. And nope, the bridge to the boat is gone. Right, forget this. I'm just going to go back to my old strategy of just continually running around. I want to find out if I could get a way up to the top. If I could get a way onto here, I'd have a chance. Oh, look, there's a fence there, but I just about can't jump onto it. If I jump up to here, maybe? And then is there any way I can... Can I get to that fence from here? Oh, nearly. Is that jump possible? Actually, if I jump to here and then flap this gate... Could I then jump from the gate and land on that fence? No, I don't think that's jumps possible. That would probably be my only way of getting to the upstairs of this building. Unless I can, oh look, if I go up here actually, and then look, I might be able to jump onto these stairs. This might be a good way to go. There we go. I managed to get higher up. I am hopefully a little bit safer up here. I mean, the dragons can still shoot me, but they're gonna have to destroy quite a lot of ground before I start falling down. But once again, I'm a little bit hurt, and my hunger bars aren't high enough, so my health isn't going to be going up. I am kind of just stuck a little bit cornered down here. But wait a minute, a lot of people are going down. I'm not sure how many people are left. I think, look, there's someone hiding down there. Can you see their boots? There's someone still carrying on the bottom floor. And look, there was someone else running past. I think they're trying to find somewhere else to go. But yeah, fingers crossed, touch wood, up here I've been relatively safe. And why did I say that? Of course, as soon as I say that, I get attacked. I'm still okay though. Look, I'm really high up, so they need to destroy a lot of ground so I won't fall off. So I think my main worry is just the entire thing getting destroyed and me getting hurt. Right, I got to go back on the move again. I want to make sure I'm in ground where that they need to destroy quite a lot before I get taken out. But oh no, people are falling off everywhere. I think there's me and possibly two other people left in the game. Maybe I could hide down here somewhere. I feel pretty hidden over here. I just don't want to go too close to everyone else, because then everyone's going to get taken out at the same time, and I am going for first place. I want to try and be the overall winner here. Looks like more people are leaving the game. And oh no, that one was coming straight towards me. I should have dodged then. I saw it coming really slowly. I should have got out of the way. No, go away. Don't come to me. Come down. I'm trying to spread out. So we're going to different places. And oh no, I got taken out. Look, they came over to me and they lured the dragons to me, and I was taken out. That was the only reason I lost. Only joking. I was probably going to lose anyway. But don't worry. I want to play more of this. I want to have another round, and I want to win one of these games. So round number 3 will be coming up right about now. Okay, so here we go. This is going to be the third and final round of Dragon One. And Lion Maker, what? No. This is my pod, okay? No. Come on. You got it last. So we're taking in turns. I had it the first go. Yeah, then you had it the second go. Now it's my go, all right? No. All right, okay. Tell you what, I'll fight you for it then, all right? The winner of the fight gets the pod. Let's do it. Let's just do it. Before the game, a pre-game fight, and whoever wins is going to get the pod. Oh, I got Lion Maker on my side as well. I think it's just going to be a big brawl. Everyone's just going to join in the fight. Oh, sorry, Lee. I'm hitting the wrong person here. I was just getting too into it. I thought I was playing Hunger Games or something. Right, come on. I want that pod. I want the orange pod. I want the stampy colors, please. Everyone's just running and joining in. I think with me and Lee, we got to win. And yay! I get the pod. Although now, yeah, okay. Yeah, actually, I want you to kill me, please, Lion Maker. Oh no, I've been locked in. I've been locked in the wrong pod. I don't know. This isn't fair because I've got no hearts and I'm hungry. There we go. Right, I don't want that pod because that pod's probably broken now. But I think I won the right to have the orange pod. So I am going to go and jump in the orange pod. Right, anyway, let's go and begin the third and final round then. So, and oh look, oh, this is where we get the boots. We get given the boots here. Are these better boots? No. So we got protection and unbreaking. That's pretty handy. Feather falling would be good as well. I think one of the biggest problems is the fact that you have no food. Because we're all sprinting and running around a lot. Basically, our hunger goes down. So when we get hurt, even if we only get hurt a little bit, our health stops going up. So I think once I get a good position, I'm going to go and try and stop sprinting around so much. So at the beginning here, seeing as nothing's loaded in, I'm just going to go and try and stay safe for a little bit until I can kind of decide where I want to go. I want to definitely try and stay away from everyone else. I want to find a nice place to hide where the dragons won't see me for most of the game, and that then no one's going to be near me to draw attention to me. But nope, there doesn't seem to be anywhere like that yet. And now I am getting hurt already. So let's try as much as I can to not sprint around. But oh no, there's a dragon right there. A dragon right there in the middle of the level, and another one right there as well. And oh no, I am getting knocked around already. Well, there goes the house. There goes the house already. Right, the bridge is loaded, and I am making a mad dash for this building. Can I get inside? Can I get inside? Can I get inside? Yes, I was just about able to get inside. So this might be a good hiding place. Now let's go a little bit higher, just so if a dragon destroys the ground underneath me, I should be okay. But I don't want to go too much higher because I don't want any of the dragons to see me. Hopefully, I'm going to be pretty hidden down here. And my hunger, I've only lost one hunger bar so far. So if I stay still, hopefully I'm going to be okay. If I get hurt anymore, my health should start going back up. And no one has followed me over here yet. And oh, why did I say that? As soon as I say that, I see someone jumping up to join me. No, go away. Don't come here, please. I don't want any dragons here. See, now look, as soon as someone shows up, the dragons start chasing me. And oh no, Lee Bear's gone down. Oh look, they're hiding down there. They're hiding all the way down at the bottom. Okay, I don't know what's a better hiding place because they're down low. If the dragon destroys the ground underneath them, they're going to fall straight off. And that was close. But because they're also low, I don't know if they're more hidden down there. But that was very scary. There's now just a big hole where the floor used to be. This actually might be good. I think that now no one else is going to be able to get up to me now, because I don't think there's any stairs for them to be able to jump up. So if I go around here, I might actually be in a pretty good position to actually win this round. And as I said, this is going to be the final round no matter what. So even if I don't win, I'm going to call it a day and say that I did okay, but wasn't able to win. But hopefully I got a good chance here. I'm not sure who's left. We made the rule that you quit out the game once you've been taken out, and Lion Maker's the host, so he's going to be in the game no matter what. But I'm at least In the final four here, not doing so bad. This is exactly what I wanted. A good hidey hole where the dragons can't see me and no one else is around me. So hopefully I won't be luring too many dragon attacks. I do kind of want to poke out a little bit and see what's going on. Whoa, it looks like the whole place is getting really destroyed now. And I think it's just me and a Lion Maker left. And to be honest, I don't know whether Lion Maker is still active. I don't know. Why do I keep poking my head up? I keep just drawing the attention of all of the dragons. But yeah, I think it's now down to just me and Lion Maker left in the game. So this is going well. This is going really well. And there's quite a lot of ground underneath me that the dragons need to destroy before I fall down. So my big worry is that they're just going to kill me by hitting me. But I still got pretty much all of my health left. But I think, I don't think it's going back up anymore because I'm quite hungry. And oh, those dragons are really scary. I'm trying to see if I can see Lion Maker over there. Oh yeah, I can see him. Oh, he just got hit. He just got hit by a dragon. They seem to be focusing on him a lot more than they're focusing on me. So if I just keep my head down as much as I can. Oh, this is scary. I don't like being able to see them. I know it doesn't really affect anything if I can see them or not, but I just get a little bit more scared when I can see them. And oh look, there's one right there. It's more scary when you just see a little bit of one, when you just see a tail or a wing just go past you really close. That is when it gets really scary. Right, let's go and poke up and see how things are going on the main island for Lion Maker. Oh, I think he's trying to get to me. Oh, he just got hit. He just had a direct hit from a dragon. As bad as things are for me, I think they're a lot worse for him. This is good. This might be a good chance for me to be able to finally win. But one big whack from one of these dragons, if it flies straight through here, I am just falling off into the void and it is game over. And look, he was killed. He was killed. He didn't get knocked off. He was just taken out by the dragons that were just going after him anyway, which means that Stampy Cat is the winner. In the third and final round, I was able to survive all of the poopy ender dragons, and I was able to win. Well, let's see if I can kill one of them. I don't think that's going to happen, is it? Well, I guess there's no reason to survive anymore. Seeing as I've won, I might as well just come down here and go and drop off. Let's just go and stand right out in the open and see how long it takes for me to get killed by one of the ender dragons. By the looks of things, it won't be very long, which is going to be the one to take me out. Oh dear. Anyway, that is the end of this round and the end of the video as well. It's truly good that I was able to win. There'll be a link in the description to everyone else's channel that was in the game, as well as a download to the map and the people that built the map. So yeah, if you want to go and download it and play it for yourselves, I definitely recommend that you do so. But for now, I want to thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye!